lies awake there all alone most every night, looking back on all of his mistakes, wishing through the tears that he could just go back. There's a lot of things he'd like to change. Just can't forgive himself and forget, even though God already did. If he can love someone and find the good within, in spite of what they've done, no matter where they've been, if he can let it
Kate.